track photographer.
Nice. Track photographer. And you probably can't hear because there's too much breeze, but yeah.
Which I'm thankful for right now. Let's keep it moving.
Nice. A little bit of sunshine. It's good for you.
A little bit of sunshine.
I can't believe that was Steve Canton. He just ran the Corvair. I mean, minutes ago.
He literally just passed me like 2 minutes ago in the staging lanes.
Nice.
The turn route.
All right, well, nice work out here, Casey. Keep it up. Here we have the Fred Davis 66 SS396 Chevelle. Fred has restored this thing basically all by himself. Big block Chevy running on the red lines. Black interior. I don't remember what color this thing was, but Fred's collected parts. It's got the nice wood wheel, stick shift, clock on the console. It's a good looking ride. Fred's planning to drive this thing to Roseburg for graffiti weekend. And he literally just got it on the road. So this is a test drive down here to Woodburn. Hopefully see this thing in Roseburg, burning rubber. Here we have old reliable 1998 Yamaha RT100. Green Card Racing. Amborn's coming up. The tree way ahead of his dad. here we have the Fred Davis 66 SS396 Chevelle. Fred has restored this thing basically all by himself. Big block Chevy running on the red lines. Black interior. I don't remember what color this thing was, but Fred's collected parts. It's got the nice wood wheel, stick shift, clock on the console. It's a good looking ride. Fred's planning to drive this thing to Roseburg for graffiti weekend, and he literally just got it on the road. So this is a test drive down here to Woodburn. Hopefully see this thing in Roseburg burning rubber. Some of the things you see here at Woodburn Drag Strip parking lot. Nice old stock-ish 55 two-door post. Get the white tuck and roll. And it's a three pedal stick car. It's like a five speed. Very nice. And we're back. Capture the moment. That must have been a ride. Ladies and gentlemen, here we are, Hayden Amborn, high school champion, bracket racer, second round winner. What do you have to say for yourself, Hayden?
Absolutely nothing.
What?
Absolutely nothing.
So I noticed,
Brody couldn't have said it any better.
I've got it in my other videos, and I'll be posting it tonight. You treed your dad earlier.
Absolutely.
Pretty bad.
Clearly.
I think you had a 13 light.
Something.
Nice.
Large 80, we'll call it.
Uh-huh. And you're not spraying today?
No.
Okay.
Naturally aspirated small block Chevy.
Right.
His wheels are still dirty though, Dave.
You're being good. Oh yeah. Yeah, well, you need to polish those wheels.
Dave Loney said that I needed to clean them, so they won't be dirty until Dave Loney clean them.
What are you doing during the week if you're not polishing your wheels?
Absolutely nothing.
Okay. Alright. Alright. Nice work. Well, good job, buddy. Second round. We pretty much expect you to win. You better win.
Well, I also expect that.
All right, good. All right, thanks for stopping. See ya, be good.